Good morning. Today I am going to demonstrate a DAC experiment using the IC, DAC IC 0800. So this is the circuit diagram of the DAC IC. In this, the inputs are given to the DAC through this 74393 IC. This is counter IC. So the input is given to the DAC. So the output is obtained across pin number 4 of the DAC and ground. For this experiment, we require the following components. This is counter IC 74393 and this is DAC IC 0800 and then resistor 6.8 kilo ohms. So the color code is 6.8 is blue, grey, red and gold. First band is blue, second band is grey, third band is red and then fourth band is gold. Gold is plus or minus 5%. This is 6.8 kilo ohms and the capacitor 0.1 microfarad and the fat cards, propylene clips, single strand wires, BNC probe, digital IC trainer and then CRO. First you connect the counter IC 74393 here. Here you can connect the DAC IC 0800 here. First pin number 1 of 74393 is connected to clock 10 kHz. So 74393 pin number 1 is connected to clock 10 kHz. 1 to clock 10 kHz. Pin number 13 of the 74393 counter IC is connected to clock 10 kHz. So pin number 13 to clock 10 kHz. Pin number 1 is also connected to clock. Pin number 13 is also connected to clock. Next, pin number 6 of 393 is connected to pin number 9 of DAC IC. So counter pin number 6 to DAC, pin number 9, 6 to 9. Next, 74393 pin number 5 to DAC, pin number 10. 74393 5 to DAC, pin number 10, 5 to 9, 10. Next, 74393 pin number 4 to DAC, 11. 74393 pin number 4 to DAC, 11. 74393 pin number 3 to DAC pin number 12. 74393 pin number 3 to DAC pin number 12. Next 74393 pin number 11 to DAC pin number 8. 74393 pin number 11. 11 to DAC pin number 8. Next 74393 pin number 10 to DAC pin number 7. 74393 pin number 10. 10 to DAC pin number 7. 74393 pin number 9 is connected to DAC pin number 6. 74393 pin number 9 to DAC pin number 6. 74393 pin number 8 to DAC pin number 5. 74393 pin number 8 to DAC pin number 5. So this part is over. Next, 74393 pin number 14 to plus 4s plus 5 volts. So 14 to VCC plus 5 volts. And 74393 pin number 7 is connected to pin number 2 of same IC. Again 2 is connected to same IC pin number 12. Again it is connected to ground. 74393 pin number 7. 7 to same IC pin number 2. Again the pin number 2 is connected to 12 of the same IC. Again 2 to 12 of the same IC. Again 12 to ground. So again connect pin number 12 to ground. 12 to ground. Here we are connected 7 to 2, 2 to 12, again 12 to ground. So this part is over. Next, DAC IC pin number 2. 2 is connected to ground. So dash pin number 2 to ground. Connect pin number 2 to ground. Next dash pin number 1 to ground. So connect dash pin number 1 to ground. 2 to ground and then 1 to ground. Next pin number 13 to plus 12 volts. Dac pin number 13 to plus 12 volts. Dac pin number 13 to plus 12 volts. In this is the plus 12 volts terminal and this is negative minus 12 volts terminal. So pin number 13 to we are connected here plus 12 volts terminal. Next pin number 16 is connected to one capacitor 0.1. Again the capacitor other end is connected to 3. Same end is connected to again minus 12. So connect the capacitor here. Using breadboard you can connect the capacitor. The capacitor we have two terminals. So the capacitor first terminal is connected to pin number 16 of the DAC IC. In this capacitor first terminal is connected to pin number 16 of the DAC IC. Capacitor pin first terminal is connected to pin number 16 of the DAC IC. So other end of the capacitor is connected to pin number 3 of the DAC IC. Capacitor other end. Capacitor other end. Other end is connected to pin number 3 of the DAC IC. So in this connection, we have two connection. Capacitor first terminal is connected to pin number 16 of the DAC IC. Other end is connected to pin number 3 of the DAC IC. Again the pin number 3 is connected to minus 12 volts. Again pin number 3 of the DAC is connected to minus 12 volts. Here plus 12 volts terminal, here minus 12 volts terminal. We have two terminals. Next, here pin number 15 is connected to 6.8 kilo ohms resistor, other end is connected to ground. Connect the resistor here. kilo ohms. In this we have two terminals. So the resistor First terminal is connected to pin number 15. Resistor first terminal. So this first terminal is connected to pin number 15 of the DAC IC. Next, other end of the resistor is connected to ground. So the second terminal of the resistor other end. Other end of the resistor is connected to ground. In this resistor we have two terminals. First terminal is connected to pin number 15 of the DAC IC. Other end is connected to ground. We have another one resistor 6.8. So in this the first terminal is connected to 14, other end is connected to plus 5 volts VCC. Connect the other resistor 6.8 kilo ohms. So in this, the first terminal is connected to pin number 14. So connect the first terminal to pin number 14 of the DAC. Next, other end of the resistor is connected to plus 5 volt. So the resistor other end is connected to plus 5 volts VCC. So in this resistor, the first terminal is connected to 14, other terminal is connected to plus 5 volts. We have another one resistor 6.8K. In this, the first terminal is connected to pin number 4, other end is connected to plus 5 volts VCC. Same first terminal is connected to output. So connect here another one resistor, 6.8 kilowatts. So in this 6.8 kilo ohms, first terminal is connected to pin number 4 of the DAC IC. So the first terminal is connected to pin number 4 of the DAC IC. DAC IC pin number 4. First terminal. Again the pin number 4 is connected to CRO. So in this BNC, connect the BNC. In this we have two terminal. So red color is always positive and black is negative. So in this voltage output, the positive terminal is connected to the BNC, positive terminal is connected to 4 of the DAC IC, pin number 4 of the DAC IC. CRO, BNC, BNC positive is connected to pin number 4 of the DAC IC. Negative terminal of the BNC is connected to ground. CRO negative, negative to ground. Next we have resistor other end. Resistor other end is connected to plus 5 volts. Resistor other end. Other end is connected to plus 5 volts. So in this resistor, we are connected 1 end to 4. Again that end is connected to BNC positive, output positive. Other end is connected to plus 5 volts. Next, switch on the IC trainer. Switch on the CRO. Press this run button. So you will get the sort of the ramp output is obtained. So this is the ramp output.